So this is basically my deflagmator, and the alcohol is now entering into it. This is the very, very beginning of the distillation process. Fairly soon, all those vapors will vanish, all those molecules will go away, and it'll just be dripping like rain in there.